So, your site may harm computers. Check it with online site virus scanner to see a strange script being executed on your website pages, or simply a malware redirecting your traffic to bogus locations to increase malicious site's page rank. It's clear you won't see anything in the page source, so go check your index.php. This is how a clean file looks in WordPress, and this is an infected one. It will be the same for Drupal, Joomla, and other CMS, since the malware uses a universal method to hijack sites. So remove the extra code and request another site check. The question that remains is how the virus got to your site web pages. First idea is a security bug in the CMS. But the FTP log files had some strange connections from another country, and CMS is not related to FTP in any way. Given that I use very complicated passwords and never store them, my guess is that the hosting provider got hijacked and leaked the password's data. So change all your site passwords, not only the FTP one, and update your CMS just in case.